Nothing here.
All right, is this recording? Yeah, okay. So the conversation you're about to hear, I'm recording for legal purposes. Hey, I came in here last month for a dye job and I asked for the permanent hair dye.
What?
I asked for...
Something's chowing down round back.
Thank you.
had to be the guy. What was his final verdict?
Been something he ate.
dropped something. A locker key. Okay, I'm curious. Oh, hey.
Oh shit. You friendly?
Sure. Long as you're not a zombie in disguise.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? Lucky for you, I know where to find the best supplies on the beach. No telling where, though. Trade secrets. So, where'd you come from? You're way too late to be here for the evac.
Came out here from the Sterling Hotel.
That overpriced joint on Ocean Ave? Ha! You must be crazier than you look.
Look, just don't run off again, okay?
I know this might sound nuts, but are you the same person I saw charging off towards the pier right before it collapsed?
Yeah, that was me. I killed a freaky murder clown over there.
Damn. You really are one crazy fucker.
Zeke, right? What's your story?
Nothing wild. Was holding off looters from my store until it was my turn to leave. Didn't count on them getting so bitey. Thank you. some zombies day, then let's talk shop. Downstairs called Dante. He used to work here. Or he was Dante. Fuck. I don't know how this works. When they die, they aren't them anymore. We gotta stop naming them.
A safe with sparklies inside. The note in the locker said something about this place. That's part of the code.
Yeah.
A meet-up point, huh? Oh, yeah. More safe code. works. Guys, I found it first. Finders keepers. That's the way it works.